Oh God, I love Fridays. Especially after a week like this. It sucked, and then when I wasn't looking, I turned around and it sucked right behind me. And then all of a sudden, woo, I'd step in a pile of suck. So, that's over. I feel in a pretty damn good mood. This is what I'm looking at this weekend. Tonight, my friend Nikki is having birthday drinks in the Lower East Side. Happy birthday, Nikki, by the way. Then tomorrow night, I'm gonna go and sing some karaoke with friends and just friggin' go crazy and get shit hammered. It's so much fun. So I'm looking forward to doing that tomorrow night. Since I'm in such a good mood, I think I'm gonna take a page from the Love Fest room on FriendFeed, which you can see the link, where you just go to the room and talk about things you love. I think I'm going to do a bit of a gratitude list for this video. Try not to be mushy or over sentimental, but off the top of my head, I love the rain. I love New York City. I love FriendFeed. I love Queens of the Stone Age. Radiohead. I love me some Radiohead. I love when you go to a diner and you sit down and you order. The waitress, maybe she's kind of older and she calls you honey or sugar or sweetheart. I love that. I love the first snow in the city. It's so beautiful. Everything is so perfect and quiet and pristine. I love the day's first cup of coffee. 30 Rock. Tina Fey. For the win! When I love a song, really love a song, I listen to it, and I listen to it, and I listen to it, and I listen to it over and over and over and over again, like an insane person. I'm crazy about Halloween. I love Halloween. I love dressing up. I love going to parties. I love spooky houses, black lights, the smell of spooky house fog. Oh, I love that stuff. I love that Barack Obama was elected president. I love Google Docs, and I love never having to touch Microsoft Word if I don't absolutely have to. I love Vimeo. I love Bill Murray, Jimmy Stewart, Mad Men, Deadwood, first couple seasons of Lost, especially. I love Watchmen, and I really hope by the time the movie comes out, I love the movie too. I love when Keith Olbermann gets really pissed and gets into his crazy Frankenstein head, steam coming out of his ears, man, passionate with conviction. I love that. I love fried chicken skin, and I love Roscoe's chicken and waffles. I love Steve Jobs. I love Walt Disney, sushi, bacon, of course. I love couples that have been married for decades and they still really, really get into each other and you can see them on the dance floor doing their thing. I love that. I love pickle juice.